A man with a knife tries to break into a home on the city's north side this morning. It happened before 8 a.m. at a home on Elmore and Brooks Drive. According to Corpus Christi police, the suspect was the homeowner's ex-boyfriend. They say he forced his way into the house with a knife, threatening to harm people inside. Thankfully, he was unsuccessful. He was arrested and charged with burglary with intent to commit an additional felony.